Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel, We're the Movie Couple. I'm Wendy.
I'm Dustin.
And we're about to watch the trailer and do a reaction and review for the movie called The Last Christmas. It's by Universal Pictures. It's directed by Paul Feig, who did Bridesmaids, and also Melissa McCarthy's husband.
Oh.
And stars Emilia Clarke, Henry Golding, Michelle Yeoh. So it's got, okay, it's kind of so like it's half, it's Game of Thrones.
A little crazy.
It's crazy and rich Asians. It's going to be fun, I think. Look, I love Christmas movies. This comes out. I'm just going to take a look to see when it comes out.
It's probably going to come out around Christmas. I mean, if it's one of those movies that's kind of themed around Christmas, then usually that's kind of the audience.
In August, they're dropping the trailer?
August, September, October. Maybe it comes out in November, in 3 months.
Well,
I mean, heck, even 4 months, I can see them dropping the first trailer.
Look, I love a good Christmas-themed
rom-com.
Rom-com.
Is that what it is?
I'm
assuming it's a rom-com.
I hope so. I hope so. Because that's what my mind is set to. Very excited. Let's watch this.
Look, okay? It's not my fault.
Oh.
Oh, she's... Oh?
I bet nothing's ever your fault, is it, darling?
You have thrown away your life working at some silly Christmas shop.
Emma Thompson.
This is my little helper. I have nicknamed her Lazy the Elf because she appears never to work.
Oh,
that's what I'm talking about.
What?
Jesus. Where'd you come from?
Well, what are you looking at?
I really like that. This is a good...
Oh!
I think it was pretty dry.
Yeah, I think so.
It's good luck,
Kim Poodle, my bad.
I'm busy, you're weird. Goodbye. You've missed 5 doctor's appointments. Mum is scared.
So, tell me about the sleep.
She never sleeps.
Exercise?
Really?
Not at all.
Alcohol?
Oh, she's drinking like the pirate.
Oh, okay, fine. Thank you, doctor. Thank you so much for your time. Let's go, Mum.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, fuck you! Again.
What do you mean again?
Did you follow me here?
Are elves always so cynical?
Yes, relentlessly. These are dark times. Kate?
So what is it that you do?
I sing.
Ah, it's amazing.
Anyway, boring, boring, boring.
I'm not bored.
You are so strange. Where are you going?
Why there?
Well, you're not homeless.
Look, I volunteer here.
Why didn't you just get Saint tattooed on your forehead?
This is so fun. I've never seen her in this kind of a character. It's hilarious.
Hi.
Come out.
I'm a mess. I was really sick and I nearly died. I don't tell people because they get weird, but I don't think you'll get weird.
No.
I'm just scared all the time. They just expect me to be normal and get on with life.
There's no such thing as normal. Just being a human being is hard.
Oh,
maybe you should do something nice for someone.
Deck the halls with bells of holly. Fa la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly.
Oh boy.
I've been volunteering at the shelter.
Seriously? Well, they're really giving us the whole
movie
here.
Yeah,
right.
What's wrong with you? I've been trying to find you, but you keep disappearing. And then when I do bump into you, accidentally, I might add.
It wasn't accidental.
Why me?
It's always going to be you. You like? You're gonna make mistakes.
Stop.
And that's okay.
Of course, there's ice skating
and
Christmas.
You're made of everything you do.
You can't be here. No, we're leaving.
Okay, I knew nothing about this movie.
Surprise!
And I have to admit, I really like that the concept. I really liked how they're telling the story, the characters that they're bringing to it. However, I feel like they gave us the whole movie.
I mean, I feel like all Christmas rom-com tends to kind of do that.
Yeah, true, I guess. I mean, I guess it's kind of a typical storyline, but it's how you pull it off.
Well, it's Paul Feig, so there's going to be, I feel like there's going to be something different about this one. I feel like, I don't know, I hope he doesn't pull one of those like Henry Golding wasn't actually real type of a thing.
No.
Like, that would crush me. Like, I need the two of them together already. I ship them. I love that Emma Thompson wrote it. She's in it.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah,
I must have missed that.
Michelle Yeoh is in it.
So that means this is also a character that she probably, one, feels very comfortable in doing because she also wrote it. And it's kind of a character that that kind of character that you really enjoy playing.
Emma Thompson? I mean, I think she was just a mom.
Well, I know. Yeah. But, I'm sorry. I'm getting the name.
Oh, you're thinking Emilia Clarke? No, she didn't write it.
I don't know why my
Emma head Thompson.
Switched that. But I still really liked the character that, Emilia Clarke is playing, because you really don't see any of that in there.
No, and that's kind of a nice, like, she's played that role for so many years, mm-hmm. and I'm sure it's nice for her to, like, have, like, switch it up and actually, well, like,
and also know, to do a little comedy. The kind of character, because she's done some romantic comedy before, right? With that guy that was the...
That was not a comedy.
Oh, that Sam was a Claflin, drama?
Me Before You, that was not a comedy.
Oh, okay. I didn't see it.
It's...
But the fact, it looks fun. It looks very awe. It seems like you have a lot of feels in there. I'm just upset that they kind of showed us the whole movie.
Yeah, I mean, but this one I don't really mind so much because I feel like with a Christmas movie, generally, they do kind of follow some sort of a formula. So it's like, I mean, I like to watch all the Christmas movies that come on Netflix or Hallmark during holiday time. So this is very much up my alley. I am all for it. It needs to be Christmas. I need to sit down on the couch with a hot chocolate or a pumpkin spice latte and watch this on repeat. It's amazing, and I can't wait to, like, we're seeing it in theaters. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it looks like one of those movies that you'd kind of want to see in a theater and just have it's that kind of season again.
Yeah.
And to go into the movies and seeing a Christmas movie is...
And then you come out with your sweetheart, and it's snowing, and look, there's like an ice skating rink. Anyways. That's like the perfect Christmas, right? Like, like the magical postcard Christmas.
Well, that one year that we had a white Christmas.
We did have white Christmas last year. It was very nice. It was like, I don't spend a lot of time in the snow, so anytime I see snow, I'm like, yay! And then I get cold, and I'm like, okay, I'm done. Thanks, snow. Well, you guys, that's it for this trailer reaction to Last Christmas. Go ahead and put in the comment section below, what is your favorite Christmas movie? Guess, set, and go. And
that's also, a really hard one.
Bonus question, how many times did you watch The Christmas Prince on Netflix? Thank you.
And yes, Die Hard does count as a Christmas movie.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter at The Movie Couple and The Movie Couple_. Just type in The Movie Couple. You'll find us. And we will see you in the next video. Bye.